Hello and welcome. This is Chandni Nebnani and you are watching It's Tomorrow News. Roofs ripped by a strong tornado in a French town. A tornado has torn through the southern French town of Arles, ripping off roofs and throwing caravans onto their sides. The swaths of destruction on Tuesday left several people injured and forced 60 people to evacuate from a nearby campsite. Arles, in the Bouches du Rhône, was one area placed on an orange weather alert by Meteo France on Monday, warning residents of the imminent danger of severe storms. The storms reached the shores of the Mediterranean early on Monday night, bringing heavy rain to Arctic, Lozère and the Alpes Maritimes. The storm line that swept the west of the country was accompanied by violent gusts of wind with 113 kilometers per hour recorded in Maine and 109 kilometers per hour at Plessis, Belleau village just north of Paris. Heavy rain accompanied the strong winds, producing localized flooding with 136 mm falling in Barnas in Pegement Cavins, 2 weeks' worth of rain in less than 24 hours. At the same time, the line of severe thunderstorms produced more than 15,000 lightning strikes. The severe weather has now cleared France, with more widespread rain and showers to follow throughout on Wednesday and Thursday. That's all for now. For more news updates, stay tuned with us. It's Tomorrow News, Chandni Nebnani. For more weather updates, do like, share and subscribe our channel.